there's that beautiful theme that Nate did that carries through. And it's interesting, I think, you know, Daniel wanted music that on some level was going to be quite classic, I think, and provide that beautiful theme that carries through the film. But on top of that, you know, he wanted it to have a freshness and feel contemporary. And so I think what Nathan did is he struck that balance perfectly. You know, the music in the film, I think, is really beautiful. And I think we probably ended up with more music than we thought we would just because it was so beautiful and gave such gravitas and weight to so many of the scenes and the sequences.
Let's descend into the mouth of hell, shall we?
Sometimes when you're scoring a film, you want very specific themes for all the characters. And I think in this one, we realized early on that the lullaby was not only the lullaby, it was also Sister Anne's theme. So that really became central to the whole film. She's our protagonist, and so that theme really became the core for most of the moments of the film. And then I would develop it or approach it harmonically slightly differently to give it a fresh feel in a particular moment. And then the school had a theme, and that was about it. That musical material got us through the film in the way that we needed to get through it.